So what do you do if you want to get your favorite skin but you don't have enough money? Bets against something that works always for you, but you have to keep in mind that it happens only over some time. Even if you don't have money like I don't, you can still bet that amount of money. So let's put 89.74. What happens now? I have much less, so if someone sells it for 90, the person who put 99.73 will get it first. But if his bet is done, my bet would be the least, and if I'm patient and I'll have enough money, I may be lucky to get the skin for much lower price, and that's how you can use it. Hope you enjoy, see you in the next one.